championship match. With a 41-1 record from Cuyahoga Falls, Walsh Jesuit, returning state champion, senior Nate Skenesny. From Waseon, with a 46-6 record, senior Dalton Nicely. On mat one, the Division I championship match. From Twinsburg, with a 41-1 record, senior Mike Labrie. At 40-7, from Massillon Perry, senior Mitch Newhouse.
Up next, Division II, 138-pound finals match. We have Nate Skenesny of Walsh Jesuit. Nate's going to be in the white singlet with the maroon and black trim. His opponent is Dalton Nicely. Dalton's going to be in the red, white, and black singlet. To the second, we have a 0-0 tie. Nicely chooses bottom. Nicely to his feet, getting that escape. His lead's 1-0. Skenesny's takedown, he increases his lead 2-1. We got a minute 30 left in the second period. To his feet, tying the match here at 2-2. nice ankle pick by Finezzi with 58 seconds left. He increases his lead 4-2. Nice double leg by Spinezzi. 30 seconds left. He's up 6-3. Beginning of the third, Ganezzi's going to choose down. His lead is still 6-3. Takedown, Spinezzi increases his lead 9-3 with a minute 30 left in the third period. Seconds left in the third. Spinezzi has 11-5 lead. Division II, 138-pound state champion, Nate Skenesny of Walsh Jesuit.